really successfully rode the line between making a salad and making something kind of warm and comforting.
But you guys got apples and other fruits on the plate. I didn't get that, so I didn't taste the same dish as you guys.
And I thought Joseph had such a respect for the ingredients.
But the blood orange on Joseph's dish was not treated, so I was disappointed.
Our dish that was inventive and fun. There was two ingredients there that overpowered everything, and none of them. But the basket, the pizza dough, and the apple. I'm not sure who's gonna get chopped. I really hope it's not me.